Hello everybody, welcome back my fellow hunters and huntresses. I'm your host GameHunter and welcome back to part 2 of I Am Alive. If you remember right, in the first episode we found this little girl in trouble called May, so we helped her, and now we've got to try and get her to a safe place, so we made our way into this mall. So yeah, so let's get on with part 2 and see what we have to go through in this episode. So let's crack on. I want to thank everybody for their support for the first episode. They seem to really enjoy it. Some of you haven't played this game, so it's all new. I can't remember if I played it or not. Sort of vaguely remember.
The good spots are upstairs.
You've been here?
With my mommy, yeah.
Well, hopefully the good spots aren't too dusty.
I think we're heading upstairs at the sound of it. Somebody was mentioning why it was in black and white. I think it's because of the theme of the story, that they wanted it to be, you know, dull and somber. So we're going downstairs. Is there a way to go up? Not time to go there yet. Right. I thought it was strange we were going down when we need to go up. Also like to apologise if some of my commentary says it's a bit slow. I keep fiddling around with the different options in the game and that, trying to... I mean, it is a learning curve. I've only been doing it for commentary for like a week or two now, so... There's a safe area, so we've got to get our way up to 4th floor. Bloody hell, look at the size of this floor mall. We don't get these in the UK. I don't think it's going to be just like a little steady walk round either. We're going to be meeting some people, I'm guessing. Not going to be that simple. Need water. Looks like there have been people. What we got here? Picked up a Peter. Press RB to find the Peter and allows you to create. You know, I mean, we can climb. Let's see if we can read it again. Now just create a single temporary rest point while climbing. Aha, so you can do it too. Aha, I get it. We'll go over and we'll go in a minute. There's nothing there. If there's anything outside. I also just want to say thank you for all my subscribers as well, where we've managed to reach the 900 subs.
Not that way. The good spots are up higher.
Yes, alright. We're getting there. Yes, I say a big thank you for helping me reach the 900. Can't believe we finally reached, we got this high. That's how we're on the final stretch towards the 1k. Right, so up we go.
I can't plant a peg here.
Huh. So many games, you've got to remember all the different controls. So here we are on floor number 2. This one's got to go up. We'll always have a look there. Might find some supplies.
Not that way. The good spots are up higher.
You pretty sure, little girl.
Did you hear that?
Sounds like there's someone below us.
Oh dear, we're gonna be dying. You go through there. We'll see what's down below.
There are generators here. I can recharge my camera batteries.
Henry. Henry, you there?
Yeah, don't worry, I'm here.
Just checking. We're inside the mall.
Hey, what's going on?
It's May, she's coughing. Probably from the dust. She doesn't look... Oh, wait. She's got a fever. She's burning up.
Shit. Okay. You need to find one of those crates the military dropped right after the event. It'll have medicine.
Where's the best place to find a crate that hasn't already been scavenged?
Search for places that are hard to reach. Like high rooftops, high buildings. Maybe you'll find one someone else missed.
Okay.
So, medicine is the next.
There's a lookout point on the top floor of the mall. If there are any crates on the rooftops, that would be a good place to spot them from.
That we're leaving her behind and going to hunt for the medicine. Ooh. That's why it's always good to fully explore these sort of survival type games. Nothing that way. Make our way up to the 6th floor. I mean, we've got to go down first. Looking like it.
Oh, thank the Lord! Another person! I've been stuck here for days. My asthma's getting worse with every breath.
Okay, mate. Go need to find some inhaler. Nice hard there, I remember now, I see.
Let me guess. You'd like to, but you just can't help me, right?
Now, what the hell?
Oh, thank the Lord! Another person!
Coming back. I gotta drop again.
Nope.
5th. So we've got to go up one more. Picked up an inhaler. So we can give him that when we go back down. Climb access. Ah, there it is. So we'll look around. Oh, we've already got it, so there it is. A lot of soda. Let's get to that 6th floor then. Still not right.
I'd like to, but I can't.
That was just for me. Go through there in a minute. Got to see some flat white flashing over here. It looks like a made hospital that people used to have.
That looks like one. Kinda high. Probably why it hasn't been touched. Looks like the building was under construction before the event.
So I have to actually leave, but it's not in this building. Got to go somewhere else. I'm just going to leave the poor little girl down there, not well. I don't think that's a smart idea, but there you go. Look around the place before we leave. Get medicine from the crate. That's over. So back into the real world now. Tell me we've got to jump. Oh no. Maybe I'll go down there. Go for a slide. Deadly do it. That's it. That was fun. Down we go again. We've got to climb the pipe. And we've got to come all this way back again. That's not what I wanted. Oh. Wasted down. Ah, here we go, this is another slide.
I'm gonna have to go down in the dust to reach that place.
Oh, great. When in heavy touch, your stamina will continue to burn until death. So we've got to climb, but where?
I can't plant a peg here. Better climb out of the fog whenever I can.
Yeah, that's a good idea, mate. How far away are we? Oh, we're not that far, actually. Deadly does it. There we go. Every time I go, I'll go back into the fog. Go down that way.
I should be able to climb that. Looks like I could get into the construction site from here.
Right. So it looks like I definitely gotta go back down then. Yes, I know that name. Here we go. We've made it to the construction site, now we've just got to find the medicine. Dust again. Oh no, that's good. You loot, we shoot. How the hell do we get to that then? to see it now. I might have to do a slide to it. Oof. That's it. Now we're getting it. Up the top. Over stairs. So far, so good. Not many people about down here. What's that? While backslided, hold R2 to slow yourself, then left invited A to side roll. Oh, I see, yeah, we've got to make it across here. Have a rest. Yes, making slow progress.
What can we do?
He's not gonna make it anyway.
You wanna just leave him here?
I'm telling you, there's nothing we can do. It's been 2 days already. Did you smell his arm? It's rotting.
Shit. It was his arm making that smell? Okay, you're right.
Play this nice and cool. You've got no bullets.
Hey! Guy! Yeah, you!
We don't like being surprised by him.
Crush him! Eat that!
No! No! Hold up! Hold up!
Oh, crap.
What can we do?
He's not gonna make it anyway.
You wanna just leave him here?
I'm telling you, there's nothing we can do. It's been 2 days already. Did you smell?
What the?
Hello?
We don't like being surprised by a out of town guest.
We're getting scumbags!
That's an empty gun!
Come on.
Yes.
Not you, little gun. Okay, we're back outside again. I guess we've got to climb.
I can't plant a peg here. I can't do it from this position.
But what you need to do, mate, climb up. So they're saying there's another guy somewhere around here dying off. It took a retry, so we've got a retry back. I'm not going to make it across here, so got to be through here. Could be another guy in here somewhere.
Who's that? Hey, you!
Looks like we got company, boys.
Whatever you want.
Shoot him now!
He's mine!
What the? What's up? Out of
ammo.
Hey, he's out of ammo! We're gonna give you a beat. He's mine.
Dear God. That's all right. We can just keep picking up the same retry.
What's that? Hey, you!
Looks like we got company, boys.
All right, calm down.
Another stray looking at...
Guys,
come to pop. Whoa!
Come on.
Good night. Go to bed, son. A bit of combat is quite fun in this game, where you could just like tender it, you're like, oh, it's alright, mate, oh, I'm not here to hurt you, then wallop. Cut the throats. Right. Must be getting closer to it now. We've got some stairs, I'm guessing we're climbing again. I said it's on the bare roof, so we've got to keep climbing out here. It's a strange having RT as a button smasher. Use the X or...
What the?
You crossed us for the last time! Your time has come!
Hey!
Look,
shit.
We're not bad people, just... Okay. You win!
Please don't kill me. I'm at your mercy.
Crate's pretty high up.
Tell me we've got to climb all that. Oh, thank God. This is elevated. Oh, now I've got to find another jerry can. Got one. I mean, another one. Show me about a car. Oh. Yeah, I think to climb down. Yeah. It's the first day, but don't get much help. Down there for the first day. Oh, come on. You have to get back up again. It's got to be back in here. Thank you. find jerry cans. Shame it's over there, but there's nothing over there to do except for go down. I'll go down the other side. Go down there, mate. Go down this. See. They've got to keep your eye open, sometimes it's hard to see. So it must be in here somewhere then. Come on now, where are you, Chase? Aha. Uh-huh. So how the hell? So we can climb up here. Where the hell have we got to go now? Not going to be able to make that, is he? A long way put it out. So There's one there. Now we've got to make our way back up again. That's it, we've done it, we've cracked it. Let's go and get this stuff.
Looks like it's been damaged.
All right, guys, we're coming up to 40 minutes now, so we'll probably leave it there. I hope you've enjoyed this second episode. Been a lot of fun. Now we've got a bit, looks like we've got a lot more climbing to do to get to the crate. Hopefully we can get it and get back to May. So for now, thank you very much for joining the lodge today for part 2, and I hope to see you back at the lodge for part 3. But for now, thank you and goodbye.